What you want is a comfort zone around the heat lamp, and that comfort zone for the first week needs to be around 90 to 95 degrees.